What's up, everyone? Soldier First Class here in today's mission. We're getting a new Final Fantasy VII Remake trailer tonight at the Video Game Awards. There's a little bit of information to go over, so stay tuned, soldiers. It's time for our next mission. Today on Twitter, the Final Fantasy VII Remake page confirmed there will be a trailer tonight at the Video Game Awards. I had a feeling when Shinji Hashimoto was retweeting the event that we were gonna get a trailer. I'm extremely excited, so I'm gonna keep this one short. Let's dive into what the tweet had to say. It stated, "Who is Cloud Strife? Longtime fans know him well, and we're excited to introduce his story to everyone watching the Game Awards. Tune in tonight at 5:30 PM Pacific time for a new trailer that focuses on everyone's favorite ex-soldier. You'll have to adjust your time zone, but for me in Central Time, it's 7:30 PM tonight." So there you have it, we're getting a new trailer tonight focusing on Cloud. My boy is all grown up and getting his own trailer. So let's make a few predictions for tonight's trailer. I think we're going to see at least two scenes. I think we're going to get our first glimpse at the promise scene between Tifa and Cloud in Nibelheim, and I think we're finally going to see Cloud's Wall Market dress. These might be bold predictions, but there's not much spoiler-free material they could use for this trailer that's not already expected. I knew something was up when Shinji started retweeting, but a lot of us still chalked it up to Kingdom Hearts 3 being nominated for awards. I even recorded another episode of our Avalanche Underground podcast last night and made the bold prediction that we'd get a trailer tonight. I just had a gut feeling about the Video Game Awards and how big of a stage it was. We're still going to be getting the Jump Festa trailer, which I assume will still be a reveal of Red 13. Having an entire trailer dedicated to a single character is an odd move, but one I actually wanted before the E3 demonstration we saw. This is going to be an amazing trailer, but will we get a tease of what's to come at Jump Festa? Overall, I wanted to make a video to make people aware of this new trailer tonight at the Video Game Awards. So what do you think, soldiers? What are your predictions for tonight's Final Fantasy VII Remake trailer? Thanks for watching, and don't forget to omni-slash that like button. Let me know in the comments section below what you think we'll see on tonight's Final Fantasy VII Remake trailer. Subscribe to the channel, and ring that notification bell to join the ranks of Soldier today. And for all the latest Final Fantasy VII Remake news, rumors, and trailers, I'm Soldier First Class, and I'm on to the next mission. I'll see you guys later tonight. Later, guys.